美国能源部部长鲍德曼先生。
Thank you, Secretary Bodman. Now I have the honor to invite Chairman Ma and Secretary Bodman to sign the memorandum of understanding.
This is something that's a development that should be good for China. As I said in my remarks, it should be good for the United States. It should be good for the world economy. It'll help our balance of payments in the U.S. It's a multi-billion dollar transaction. It would create over 5,000 jobs in the United States.